Lucas Matthysse against Danny Garcia.
Wow. Danny Garcia is still a question mark on Danny Garcia, because Danny Garcia, you know, he fought as Zab Judah, a lot of older fighters. Now, he's fighting somebody that can punch that strong on his level, kind of. We got to see what Matthysse can do. I mean, I don't know. You know, I'm not buying all the punching power. I don't know how good Danny Garcia is. That's the problem with a fighter like him. It's almost like saying Adrian Broner. How good is he? You know what I'm saying? They haven't fought nobody to us to put them in a situation where they had to adjust and adapt. So I have a question mark in that fight. I want to go very lightly, you know, with Garcia.
Rios Pacquiao, November 24th, Macau, China.
I'm interested in seeing how Pacquiao comes back. If I was the promoter, I would not put him in a ring with a guy like Brandon Rios early. I think it's a bad mistake. Why? When a fighter gets knocked out the way Pacquiao's got knocked out, you have doubt in your head. Okay, no matter who the fighter you are, who you are. I don't care where you come from. And for Pacquiao to have to step up to a guy like Brandon Rios, his first fight back, in front of TV, in front of the world, I would have brought him back differently if I was his promoter. I would have brought him back in the Philippines, fighting somebody else, just to get his, see where he's at. This is kind of a question mark fight, because I don't know how this fight, Brandon Rios is going to be on top of Pacquiao all day long. I see if Pacquiao loses this fight, his career's over.
You know your boxing. Fans always appreciate to hear from you. If they want to follow you, where could they find you online?
Well, now I got a Flushing Flash fan page on Facebook, family, because my Facebook was tapped out. So now you fans can get out there and get a hold of me through the official fan page. I believe it is Kevin of Flushing Flash Kelley official fan page. You can get me through that. I'm looking to contact all the fans out there in the world. I'm looking still for the TV show to put on.
You should be on. You're very, very knowledgeable and you're up to date. Sometimes fighters who pass, they don't fight anymore. They kind of leave this point. You ask them about current fights and they're lost. But you're on it and you know your stuff.
Well, I watch talent. You know, I love boxing. I love the game of boxing. I just feel there's a matter of time before I actually maybe have my own publication out there, something where I'm giving opinions about fighters. I like this Dante Wilder kid. I like him, new heavyweight, up and coming. I like Gary Russell Jr. It's another kid that I like that's up and coming. There's a lot of good young talent that's keeping boxing alive and well. So watch out for these new and young fighters.
Yep, there you have it. Kevin Kelley, look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting.
Reporting.